Water Engineering and Management Program under the School of Engineering and Technology is the first program established in the Asian Institute of Technology. The mission of the program is to develop highly qualified and committed professionals working towards solving the complex water management problems in the Asia-Pacific region and beyond. More than 1,500 alumni of this program spread across the globe, contributing to solving water-related problems, which is one of the major global challenges of this century.
Our program prepares the graduates to understand the complexity of water cycle, water utilization and management in the face of global challenges such as climate variability and climate change, urbanization, pollution, and rapid population growth. We offer a balanced curriculum which covers both the engineering and management aspects of water resources planning, development, and management. We emphasize our students to acquire knowledge and skills in using tools and techniques to design the sustainable solutions within the framework of integrated water resources management. In addition to master's and doctoral degrees, we offer special degree programs such as joint master's and dual master's degrees with the world-renowned universities such as University of Iowa in USA, IESE Delft in the Netherlands, and Nice Polytechnic in France. After completing their degrees, our graduates can seek employment in a wide range of organizations, including governmental agencies, academia, international organizations, and private companies.
In December 2019, I was given the rare opportunity of visiting Tongji University, Shanghai, China, as part of an exchange program. This visit allowed me to interact with new colleagues of my field and to see familiar scientific principles used in a different environment. I was also able to interact with a new culture, an entirely new cuisine, and visit many places of significance in great city of Shanghai.
The reason why I joined WIM is that the program offers great academic courses and advanced tools and techniques to understand and solve water management problems. And what more is that it's an international program which I think would offer a chance to learn and work with people from different countries. And it's a good opportunity for me to broaden my knowledge on water management.
WEM program has a unique academic and research profile integrating science, technology, engineering and management aspect of water resources for sustainable solutions to complex water problems across Asia and beyond. In fact, we have pioneered such integrated approaches to water resource management at AIT since the early 21st century. The research has since then evolved to address the contemporary challenges to enhance water security. Currently, our emphasis is on water-centric solutions to global changes and water sustainability. Just to give you a few examples, we have developed and successfully applied water security and river health assessment frameworks and now working with the governments in the region to put these frameworks into practice for greater impact. We are working on an exciting project on enhancing resilience to future hydrometeorological extremes in the Moon River Basin in northeast of Thailand. With support from the Newton Fund program, and we are collaborating with the University of Exeter in the UK. The project assesses the drought risk due to land use and climate change and recommends adaptation strategies and measures at farm to basin levels. We are also conducting research on emerging areas such as groundwater resilience and governance, water energy food access, ecosystem-based adaptation, green infrastructure, climate risk-informed decision-making for adaptation in water sector, for a ultimate goal of achieving water security world.
Water Engineering and Management program in AIT is a comprehensive, research-intensive program with a strong international standing. In WAIM, students have many opportunities to involve themselves in research projects funded by governmental and non-governmental organizations. Currently, I am working in research project funded by the Asia-Pacific Network for Global Change Research, APN. This research project aims to analyze the resiliency of groundwater system to climate change and human development, and then formulate adaptation strategies to reduce the vulnerability of groundwater resources in Asian cities.
The mission of APN is to enable investigations of changes in the Earth's life support systems and their implications for sustainable development in the Asia-Pacific region through support for research and science-based response strategies and measures, effective linkages between science and policy, and scientific capacity development. We have been collaborating with AIT's Water Engineering and Management Program to conduct research on climate change and adaptation in the water sector in the Asia-Pacific region. Most recently, we jointly published a special issue on climate change impacts, vulnerability and adaptation, Asian perspective, that highlights findings of APN projects. This was published in Elsevier's Environmental Research Journal with Professor Sangam as managing guest editor. The articles are very useful to support the formulation of adaptation policies to offset the negative impacts of climate change on natural and human systems, add value to the scientific literature, and help shape local, regional, and global agendas on climate change. We look forward to strengthening our collaboration with AIT to serve our common mission for sustainable development in the Asia-Pacific region and beyond.
In our program, we offer a wide curriculum across agricultural water, coastal water, urban water, water resources, and climate change extreme events and risk management, along with a phenomenal laboratory facility. We have a pioneer hydraulics laboratory equipped with facilities for experimental work on open channel flow, sediment transport, wave motion, river and estuary models, and hydraulic structures. We also have a well-equipped irrigation engineering and management laboratory to support research in irrigation engineering and water quality investigation. The soil water laboratory is equipped with facilities for conducting research and laboratory experiments on soil physics, soil surveying, surface and groundwater investigations, and determining flow and transport parameters in unsaturated and saturated zones. In addition to these laboratory facilities, we also have a hydrometeorological station, consists of automatic weather station and traditional meteorological equipment for monitoring meteorological and environmental parameters.
So this is our hydraulics laboratory. This is the first laboratory established in AIT campus in 1973. The hydraulics laboratory covers an area of about 2,000 square meters, and it houses several facilities for conducting experiments in open channel flow, sediment transport, and coastal and estuary processes. These flumes are our most useful setups in the laboratory. These flumes can be utilized to carry out various open channel flow experiments. It is also capable of generating regular waves as well as wind-induced waves. So it can be utilized to study a wide range of coastal and hydraulic applications. We can use it for testing hydraulic structures, coastal structures like seawalls, breakwaters, jetties, and floating structures. The laboratory is also designed to adapt to a wide range of hydraulic modeling activities. Thus, a large section of our lab is reserved for conducting physical hydraulic model studies of hydraulic structures, such as spillways, intake, tunnels, outlets, stealing basin, pumping station, and other hydraulic structures. Our water recirculating system in the lab, composed of a 500 cubic meter underground sump, a 6.5 meter high constant head tank, and several pumps and combined capacity of 600 liters per second.
SEI Asia has signed MOU with AIT in 2017 for cooperation in a joint research development, supervision of master and doctoral students, exchange knowledge and capacity building. We aim to play an important role in building robust, resilient and inclusive Asia-Pacific region. Many staff of SEI Asia graduate from AIT. Presently, we have a joint research project, Water Engineering and Management of AIT, to assess impact of climate change and hydropower production on river flow and fish production in the Mekong Basin. This project is funded by USAID. We aim to provide recommendations to policymakers to reduce future climate risk to energy production and food security in the Mekong Basin. This project will also build capacity of young professionals work in water, energy, and fisheries. SEI Asia has also welcomed several interns from Water Engineering and Management Program of AIT to work with us under different projects. We trust this valuable partnership will grow together in new research area over the coming years.
Currently, I'm involved in two projects funded by Stockholm Environment Institute. Both the projects are related to sustainable groundwater management under multiple stresses such as climate, land use, and socioeconomic change. It has been a wonderful learning opportunity to team up in a multidisciplinary project consortium from diverse nationalities, listen to their innovative ideas in dealing with problems, interact with them, and engage with them in various project activities. One of the major perks of getting involved in the projects is the development of our project management skills along with our academic credentials. It is delightful being a part of the WEM family where we students are prepared as ready to work globally.
I completed my master's degree from WEM in 2018 and I directly joined for PhD since then. AIT has been a wonderful place to live and WEM program provides a lot of opportunities for students in terms of internships and exchange programs. During my master's studies, I interned at Stockholm Environment Institute Asia office, and last year in 2019, I was fortunate to join University of Illinois Urbana-Champaign in USA as a visiting scholar for 3 months. All these opportunities have helped me gain experience and exposure in different aspects of life.
I am Dr. Suthat Winsakun, Director of Hydroinformatics Institute, Thailand, and Adjunct Faculty of Water Engineering and Management. Hydroinformatics Institute is collaborating with Asian Institute of Technology and the U.S. Department of the Interior in the joint project to install HAI's automated telemetry station in the Mekong River Basin. The function of station is to measure the variation in water and environment conditions such as water level, precipitation, temperature, and humidity. The telemetry stations will improve the better water flood warning system, including SMS support in the heavy rain area to related organizations for preparation, which will be beneficial to all the communities in Mekong region. For this project, we have installed 10 automated telemetry stations in 10 communities, 6 provinces in the north and northeast of Thailand. We will organize a training to local people and local government officers in order to learn how to develop water resource management information system within December 2020. We believe our cooperation will develop a mutual understanding and everlasting friendship with all the partners.
Thai Pipe Industry is also committed for human resources development in the Asia Pacific region. Therefore, we have been supporting AIT's water program to offer scholarship to qualified students to study master's and doctoral program. We have already supported about 20 students to pursue their master's and doctoral degrees from water program of AIT. They are from Bhutan, Cambodia, Vietnam, Myanmar, Laos, the Philippines, Maldives, India, and Sri Lanka. After their graduation, we hope that they'll be contributing to solve water problems in their home countries and beyond for the sustainable development.
I got the opportunity to conduct my doctoral thesis as a part of a research project which will assess the impact of climate change and land use change on hydrometeorological extremes and then formulate the appropriate adaptation measures for the northeast of Thailand. Working in this research project, I got a chance to interact with several researchers and experts during project workshops and other activities. I hope that through my research, I would be able to contribute not only to the climate change knowledge base, but also for the benefit of the society.
As a student of WEM, I have been privileged to be a part of many interesting projects undergoing in different parts of the world. As a student of WEM, I have the singular opportunity of interacting with many nationalities and sharing wealth of knowledge that have been useful on understanding the day-to-day problem on the global perspective rather than a limited regional issue. I am grateful to the WEM and its faculty for wholesome student experience.
In WEM, students have incredible opportunities to participate in student exchange and study abroad programs. For instance, I was fortunate enough to go on a 3-month student exchange program to conduct part of my master's research at TU Braunschweig, Germany, under the Swindon Exceed project, which was financed by German Academic Exchange Service DAD and BMZ. The exchange program provided me an excellent experience to get an exposure in European academic settings, interact with students from culturally diverse background, and to develop research skill at early stage of my academic career.
We have been collaborating with several international organizations, universities, governmental agencies, donor agencies, to address water management challenges for more than 6 decades. We are very much looking forward to continue our collaboration and welcome to any new partnerships.